He's a slugger for the Atlanta Braves who's brave enough to wear pearls? Hard not to notice that he's accessorizing. Pretty sure Jock Peterson just became the first Braves player to homer while wearing a pearl necklace. The Braves themselves are having fun with sweet mother of pearl tweets. Fans are marveling. Jock Peterson out there smoking cigars and wearing pearls. The outfielder joins icons who are partial to pearls.
The thing I care about most.
Like Jackie Kennedy. When first asked about his new penchant for pearls, Peterson said, "It's a mystery for everyone." He assured a sportscaster, "There's no story, they're just dope." Said he tried the chain thing and it was too hot and heavy. Peterson wears his pearls while staring at pictures the way Audrey Hepburn wore hers. Staring at Tiffany's windows, one fan noted, pearls go with everything. Even those street clothes Peterson wore into the clubhouse. Will pearls turn Peterson into the Dennis Rodman of baseball? As one fan joked, if you like that, wait for him to steal third in heels. But hey, pearls were good enough for Prince.
Diamonds and pearls.
Peterson's latest pearl of wisdom for why he's wearing them? That he's just a bad, rhymes with pitch. Jeanne Moos, CNN.
Diamonds and pearls.
New York.